Du'as from the Quran.
Invocation of the Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Rabbana taqabbal minna innaka antas samii'ul 'aliim.
After doing any good deed, you should not feel proud of yourself. You should hope that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will accept it from you. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the one who hears you and knows about you. When you help your mother at home, or help your friend with his or her homework, or you finish memorizing a surah or a dua, ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept it and reward you for it. As always, make lots and lots of dua.